Hi everybody, my name is Celeste. Today I'm going to be giving you a couple of tips to help you get into your meditation a little bit easier. I am just like you. I find when I go into my meditation practice, my mind goes off to a million different places and it jumps from here to there and everywhere. But I found that these two things that I'm going to share with you today have helped me just get into that place of peacefulness a little bit easier. Now, I know everybody's different, so they might not work for you, but give them a go and let us know if they've made any difference. The first one is I discovered when I did this super challenging meditation course in India. It's called Vipassana, and what it involves is you have to spend 10 whole days in silence meditating for 10 hours a day. So it was a big challenge for me, but the thing that I discovered which helped me now was whenever I found my mind was truly at peace and I was truly able to access my breath and just focus on that, all the tiny muscles in my face would become really relaxed. And then when I came home, I let it work in reverse. Instead of waiting till I found my breath so that my whole physiology would relax, I got my physiology to relax first. And I started with the tiny muscles of my face. I would relax my jaw, I'd relax the space between my eyebrows. And I found that when I did that, it was so much easier to let my breath be my focus. The second tip was to do with breathing. In the Vipassana course, we were taught to just focus on a natural breath the entire time. But I found that when I got back home, because I have so many demands on my life, so many different pressures, to just focus on a natural breath meant it took me a really long time to calm down and to get my breath my focus. So what I started doing, and this has helped me a lot, was to start off the first couple of minutes taking really deep breaths and to visualize that while I was breathing, I would visualize that the air is filling every part of my thorax and my rib cage was expanding like 360 degrees. And as I breathed out, I would literally squash every bit of air in my body out until I couldn't breathe out anymore. And I'll literally do this for like 2 minutes. And then when my mind is truly relaxed and my whole body is soft, I can then find a natural breath and my meditation practice is far more powerful. I really hope these two tips help you. Feel free to leave us some comments and let us know if they've had any benefit for you guys. Namaste.